so far. Absolutely loved the demos. We've had great crowds. It's been very controlled, very interesting. And I think from First World on a Plate, which was all about kind of managing expectations and doing this super size, we found this level that is absolutely perfect. And some great international, some great local guests and restaurants. So it's been a surprise. Fantastic.
I'm so excited to be a part of World on a Plate 2017. It was an honour to be invited in the first place, and then to be here a part of it all, it's a massive thrill. I've been excited to see all the different kinds of innovation with not only just modern Indian cuisine, but world cuisine. The chefs here are doing really exciting things using unique ingredients and stories and then putting a twist on it, which is something that I love to do with food, so it's lovely to see that going on here as well.
Play 2017 has been an exhilarating and awesome journey. I think Gold Rush has put it together beautifully. It started off in Bangalore, and you know, first I was amazed. I don't really go to Bangalore that often. I was amazed at how people took up to the concept and the crowds that were there. The food that was dished out surpassed expectations. And then Mumbai really made me proud. I mean, I've been living here 4 years. The kind of food that came out was outstanding. You know, Mumbai food's matured, and that's what makes me feel really proud.
Thank you so much to Gold Rush Entertainment for putting together the World on a Plate Festival 2017. It's a joy to be a part of.
Always happy to be here. Food's fantastic and a great culinary experience, and proud to be part of World on a Plate.